And good evening. This is NBC 24 News at 6. I'm Hubert Wiggins. Toledo Mayor Paula Hicks Hudson announced the findings of a week-long investigation triggered by the unauthorized purchase of exercise equipment by two city employees. Mayor Hicks Hudson said the investigation determined that the purchase of $7,000 worth of exercise equipment by employees of the facility and fleet division was not made according to proper purchasing procedures. Those two employees were suspended for 5 days. Mayor Hicks Hudson says she is enacting a new policy that governs how some city departments make purchases.
We're going to do a P card. That's a purchasing card. That's a very limited type of card. It's not a credit card or debit card, but it is a card that will be specific for items at a specific company and for a specific amount. So that's going to be very limited, and it will provide oversight by which members of the departments as well as the finance department will be able to track and review those purchases.
The mayor said there was no attempt by those employees to conceal the purchases, and they are back on the job.